Hello everybody, this is Infinite Zero. Welcome to some, I'm gonna keep that in too. Hello everybody, this is Infinite Zero, and today we are watching Kingdom Hearts back cover. This is now a Let's Watch React thing. I don't know. Today is the 3rd of February. Road to Boruto is supposed to come out, but I haven't gotten it yet, even though I have the money for it. Just not on a PSN store, I guess, but in the meantime, I'm going to record this, put it up on the same day. This should be going up one to two to three, within that range of the afternoon. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and click on this and let's watch. This is literally just me watching this too. Cause it's a, I don't know how long a movie this is, like an hour or something long from what I've seen from my, some recommended box that I keep Xing out every time the YouTube puts the thing in my recommended. Hold on. Take another sip. This game supports autosave feature. Do not turn off power while autosave icon is present. Okay. So yeah, every time somebody put up a thing of every time YouTube put in my recommended box. Man, there is so much delay between the capture card and that, but at least it's working kinda. Subtitles on. Yeah, every time it went up my box, I X'd out. Oh, hey, it's the story. Oh, there's more. Oh yeah, I haven't gotten to the final mission of what is it? Unchained Key yet. I'm still like 150 something. Okay. I have no idea what's going on right now, but it's kind of fun. It's kind of cool. It's all going so quick, I can't read any of it. There are a ton of missions here that I have not yet. I have not yet gotten to. It's like, what's, okay, I guess. Hey, that's the kid from the trailer that they show. Take notice of my orange soda. Remember that mission? I remember that mission. I was still drinking. I haven't gotten there yet. Oh, that's a nasty one. I have not gotten there yet. I have what? Whoa! Okay. I kind of got there. Not really. What? This is all going so fast, I can't actually read any of it. And I'm not hitting the pause button either. What? They're fighting! That house should be in pieces. Did you just draw your keyblade on two kids in the Chithri? Chirithi? Everyone. Oh, that's something I should mention. Everybody picked the Fox Covenant. The Vulpix Covenant. Even I picked it. Oh, Dark Chirithi. What the freak? I haven't gotten there yet. This is all spoilers, not prepared. This isn't fair. What on earth? So this is the actual war. Wait a minute. Wait. That was an act. What? It's a. Wait. I know Unchained Key goes into the Keyblade War, but I didn't actually expect to see a bunch of these little kid avatars fighting. Case of Lulix. Lucid. How do you pronounce his name? Luxu.
So that makes seven. You the indisposable number 7.
Huh.
Okay.
Come on, it's simple. You 6 plus me is 7. Wait. Don't tell me I don't count.
No.
So here's the thing. My, I've listened to it from my headphones plugged into the computer. Keyblade. Xehanort's Keyblade. My capture card is a tad bit off compared to.
In the master's playful and mischievous way, he gave his apprentice Lu Xu a very important role. What seemed like a simple task was the element that would connect all of the events to come.
Okay.
Long, long ago, all the worlds were still one.
Okay.
One day, this would be called the Age of Fairy Tales.
God, really?
It all began here, in Daybreak Town. The Master of Masters had an eye that gazes into the future. He bestowed upon five of his six apprentices.
Hold on, a Master of Masters sounds like Sigbar.
In which was written the events to come.
Probably the same voice actor, maybe I'm just hearing things, I don't know. Oh yes, and not to mention, guess what? I can't change the ratio of the screen, the thing to make it so that it fits 16 by 9. Hold on. Case of Ira. Okay, his name is Ira. I had to burp, I'm so sorry.
So, did you look through the book?
Yes.
Maybe not.
But I'm still analyzing it.
Wow, no quick skim for you, huh?
I just prefer to be thorough. Master, is what it says
reminds
in the
me of what's his name
passage
from
true?
Hero. Oh yeah, that.
Boku no Hero.
Bummer,
My Hero Academia.
Yes.
By the way, if one day I suddenly disappear, I'm counting on you to keep the others calm. Okay?
Huh?
He definitely sounds like Sigbar. At least has the same.
I don't know how to explain it. It's just hypothetical talk.
Okay.
Who is this guy? Like, the way
this
he talks.
This world is full of light. It's a world comprised of many smaller worlds, all connected, stretching as far as the eye can see. One great light protects us all throughout this vast land. All worlds share one light, one fate.
I take it you're talking about Kingdom Hearts.
Yep, you're right on the money. People believe that the light that is Kingdom Hearts will be here forever. But if it were to disappear, the world would be enveloped in darkness.
I understand. And that is why you granted us these Keyblades. With these, we can spread the teachings of light. And we can protect Kingdom Hearts from darkness.
No, they're not for protecting Kingdom Hearts.
Huh?
The final passage reads, "On that fated land, a great war shall transpire. Darkness will prevail, and the light expire."
Isn't it our duty as Keyblade wielders to prevent this war from taking place?
Not possible.
Yeah.
What?
You really think you can change the future?
Then, what do you want us to do?
We have to focus on.
I love how this guy talks.
There's no use thinking of ways to change events that we know.
Oh man.
But
it's like he's talking like, what's his name? Give me a second.
Here now.
I got to think of his name.
And
aside from
the ones who will
Sigbar,
be here when the darkness
Brave,
finally comes.
One of them you prefer.
Are we to abandon
I'm
all of them?
Over you.
Come on. Are you telling me that you think the world can be saved by just seven people?
We have to at least try. With enough Keyblade wielders, we could.
Well, if you want to give it a shot.
Give it a shot.
Yes.
Talks like, what's his name? No.
Good luck.
Hisoka from freaking Hunter x Hunter, because I was watching that recently. Speaking of which, I got recorded episodes for that's coming on tomorrow night. He talks like Hisoka.
And so
no,
the reliable Ira,
it's a similar
who
personality.
Wore the mask of the unicorn, was given
just,
his role to take
as
over
he
from
said
the master
in the episode,
just
recently
seen
whimsical and a liar.
Similarly, the virtuous Envy, who wore the mask of the snake, was given her role
really?
To watch over the others with a fair eye.
Really, your name's
Envy? The fearless Ased, who wore the mask of the bear,
Ased?
Was given his role to support their brand new leader, Ira. The prudent Ava, who wore the mask of the fox, was given her role to prepare exceptional Keyblade wielders for the world after. The cool-headed Gula, who wore the mask of the leopard, was given his role to uncover the mystery of the Book of Prophecies. Lushu, the first of the apprentices to be given their role, watched his companions from afar as they learned what it was that they were meant to do. Then, he disappeared.
That chest. I desperately want to know what's in that chest.
Not long after that, the master vanished, dimmed, and faded without a trace.
He's like peace. This doesn't make any sense to me. Some random. It's not even a kid. Like, I'm so used to the avatar from the game being a kid.
This is where your story began. The story of your very own adventure.
Unchained key.
Five of the master's apprentices armed themselves with the Book of Prophecies. They each created a union. This would fulfill his wishes. Then, they set out to rally Keyblade wielders just like you.
Like
by defeating Heartless, the monsters of darkness, they would gather light.
Small allergy soup of soda. So, only...
There's a traitor among us.
Traitor? Oh, no. We need help.
Are you certain? What proof do you have?
As someone who plays Tower of Salem a lot, he who says that there's a traitor among them...
I found this sniffing around.
Is that a dark Cherithy?
Cherithy, okay.
Is that a nightmare?
Nightmare. So we tell him Dream Eater level? Hey, Dream Eater levels!
Master, did you make this? It's so cute!
Well, things are gonna get pretty hectic around here soon. But this spirit Cherithy is gonna make your lives much easier. Hopefully.
Spirit?
You could say they're like cats or dogs.
Wow.
And they'll be your loyal pets. Every wielder will have one of these adorable little guys at their side. They're here to help, so plain.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, right. Before I forget, if a wielder is overcome by malice, or rather, if their heart is tainted by darkness, their adorable little spirit will turn dark and become a nightmare.
So you're telling us that if we see a nightmare,
someone has fallen into darkness.
Exactly.
Well, that's pretty good proof that someone is a traitor.
And if you don't stop this renegade spirit, it'll plant darkness in the hearts of others. And you'll have an army of nightmares on your hands. Beware.
So, if we see one of these nightmares anywhere, we have to get rid of it on the spot.
No! I won't let you do that!
No wonder you ended up as the bear. You're scary.
Your point?
Maybe you can growl at them.
Don't insult
don't
me!
Don't insult me!
Come on, Hasset! You won't know if it works unless you try!
He's a traitor!
Please tell me you're joking.
He got so insulted by everybody that he just turned traitor.
There's an easy way to solve this. If we all summon our spirits, then we'll know.
Unfortunately, there are countless wielders in our unions. It would be easy for any of us to summon a Cherithy that isn't a nightmare. I'm afraid that your suggestion wouldn't help us get to the bottom of this.
Yeah,
the fact that you're the one saying that means
that
you're covering for yourself. I feel like she's a traitor.
It could belong to anyone in our unions.
That's highly unlikely. Do you recall the tool the wielders were given in order to make them stronger? We generally don't concern ourselves with what they have at their disposal. However, I believe those tools were the nightmare's doing.
The bangles?
Okay.
I know when they're equipped, they have the power to collect dark energy.
Bangles.
But I thought we all agreed that was okay.
Collecting is fine. But using that power is the equivalent of using the power of darkness.
So if I use the dark metals on Unchained Key, does that make me succumbing to darkness?
Everyone knows that all spirits look the same, and wielders exist in spades. There's no way to tell.
Oh no. Everyone's already equipped their bangles.
So what now? How do we find out who's behind this?
Seeing as those bangles couldn't have been acquired by just anyone, I believe it's one of us here in this room.
No, Ira. I respectfully disagree.
Yes, envies.
What proof do we have that the bangles are tied to the power of darkness?
For the whole time.
Or if a nightmare is to blame? We shouldn't simply jump to conclusions.
Ira, some leader you are. You've managed to plant seeds of doubt in all of us with that speech. What? Did you expect the traitor to give themselves
up? No, it's a snake woman. I feel like she's it. I feel like it's her.
That was foolish.
Ased, that's quite enough.
Because she keeps talking.
Like the master.
She's covering for whoever it is.
Wait, where do you think you're going?
I think we're done here. I trust you'll keep us all updated.
This one right here.
I hope we can all resolve this soon.
I really believe it's her.
That didn't go as expected.
What's wrong, Ira?
Because she kept talking.
Like you.
If she didn't keep covering for whoever it was.
Something's missing from our
book of
prophecies.
For every reason he gave, there may be a traitor. She's giving a counter reason to why there isn't.
Each of our copies were said to contain the events of the future. But this incident, well, it's nowhere to be found.
And how does this whole thing with the traitor tie together?
Like I said, it's nowhere to be found. In my book.
Ira. Are you implying that someone is in possession of the missing page? And the person with the complete book is the traitor?
There is something going on, and a page is suspiciously missing from the book. It's not so far-fetched to assume that the one who has the lost page has been turned. That they have fallen into the hands of darkness. Trust me.
What if the lost page is in that chest?
There's no record of it in my book either. You may be onto something. I wonder.
Oh, now you're agreeing with him, huh?
Could this have been the master's plan all along? To grant the lost page to only one of us.
Oh, it has to be him. Who has the lost pages, but I'm not saying he's
the master is gone.
Lusu is a traitor.
I understand what you're saying. I promise to keep a close eye on the others. I will keep you informed, as always.
Thanks.
So you're just a spy of the group?
After all, that is what the master asked of me.
Oh yeah, you do support the leader, don't you?
And Ira, may your heart be your guiding key.
That's gonna be a phrase that might be thrown around. Case of Eva. No, case of envy.
So to sum it up, I'll need you to observe the others. Easy breezy.
All right.
Why do you talk like this? You're a master of masters.
Like I said,
like
Ira may have to take over for me. But don't be shy. Just be fair. Then do not be afraid to speak up. Even though I say observe, you'll need to be the mediator. Make sure people get along.
I understand, but without you or Lushu, to form and maintain our own unions is... It's a little unnerving, to be honest.
Oh, come on! Lighten up a little. Maybe I'll never disappear.
Wait, do you want me to go?
What? No, of course not!
Give me his chin.
I was just kidding.
Oh. I see.
What is his face?
Look,
I get that change can be hard for everyone, but things need to keep moving forward. And you need to keep up. Otherwise, you'll just get left behind, all alone. Now that you know what the future holds, Envy, what does your heart say? May your heart be your guiding key. I say it all the time. You ultimately need to do what your heart feels is right.
Right.
She looks up to him like he's her senpai. I just want to put that out there.
I was wrong about Ira. I thought he would make a great leader, but he let me down. Well, what do you think?
One mistake, he's already a failure.
You don't believe what Ira said, do you?
Of course not. His argument was unconvincing. It's like Envy said. He's just making baseless assumptions given the situation. There's no evidence to tie his accusations to anyone, let alone one of us.
Well, maybe there is a dark
one. Something he hasn't told us.
He needs to tell us. How dare he look at us with suspicion? We're his comrades.
I wouldn't call us comrades.
This one here.
Anyway, could you get to the point? I know you didn't call us here just to complain.
I want the three of us to form an alliance.
But alliances are forbidden, Ased.
Forbidden.
I knew it. I had a feeling it would come to this. So, we join forces, then confront Ira?
Confronting him is pointless. Ira won't change his mind. I know there's darkness at work. There's no question. But I don't believe for a second there's a traitor among us.
Maybe the dark.
Unfortunately, Ira doesn't share the same belief. He's just wasting time trying to figure out who the traitor is. But darkness won't wait, and neither should we. We need to band together now and find a way to fight it.
Guess it makes sense.
I agree that we need to do something to fight the darkness. But combining our things.
This is Kyrie.
That was strictly forbidden by the Master.
Not actually Kyrie,
no
but
like here.
I'm in. But let's be clear. The alliance is just between the two of us right now. I don't want my union members involved.
Gula. I want to follow the Master's teachings.
Understood. That's your choice to make. You should do whatever you feel is right.
Yeah.
By the way, Ased, do Ira and Envy know?
I haven't talked to Ira about it for obvious reasons, but I did ask Envy to join us.
You wanted to see me? Gula, Ava, what are you doing here? What's the meaning of this?
Hear me out, Envy. I want an alliance
among our
units. So all
four of you band up against him?
Gula here has already agreed. Will you join us, and together we can-
And disobey the Master's teachings?
We don't have a choice! Darkness is approaching, and we need
to
combine our strength to stand against it.
The Master bestowed each of us with a different role, and he specifically told us to keep our union separate and maintain the balance of power. He told us that any imbalance would lead to a desire for more power, which leads to darkness. I know you haven't forgotten. Perhaps it's you who has been tainted by darkness.
I'm tainted by darkness? Then what about you, Envy? You spy on us and report everything you see back to Ira. You really think you have no darkness in your heart after what you did?
Because that is my role.
To observe us, yes, but not to disclose everything we say and do to Ira.
That's kind of part of
For all we know, you and Ira could be allies, scheming behind our backs.
That's enough.
Okay. It has to be the... I don't even know who it is anymore. I say it's the snake girl. I say it's the bear man. I'm saying it's this guy and that guy.
I don't want us to turn against each other.
The bear man is just big-headed for no reason. Oh, look, it's me.
No, hello. Your name is Ephemer, right?
Uh-huh. Hey, can I join you?
Uh-huh.
You could have picked anyone in the game.
Why the long face? Did something happen?
Long day.
Any of the billions of avatars?
Do you remember what you asked me before? About why the unions compete against each other instead of working together. Actually, I always wondered the same thing.
Huh? Isn't it just because the master said so?
Let's just talk about something.
Yes. And as such, we must obey.
Readjust. But,
the master said so.
They compete against each other, but if you play Unchained Key, you'd see a lot that this... That her covenant,
you once told me that you were looking for answers.
Is
you wanted to
always winning.
Solve the mysteries of this world. Well, I think that's how things should be.
And then it says union is always at the bottom.
Think for ourselves.
I might have to take a picture of it, but I don't think I. Yeah.
You are really not yourself today. I guess even foretellers have their off days. Hey,
I feel like
maybe talking about the book will cheer you up.
Water boy, forgot his
not
name.
A chance.
I can't pronounce
Aww.
His name.
You were trying to pull a fast one on me, weren't you?
Oh, no, no, I was joking.
If you say so. But to be honest, I think it would be great if all the unions could work together and be friends.
You know, I made a friend from another union today. Wasn't much of a talker, maybe just shy. We're meeting again tomorrow.
That sounds like so much fun.
Okay.
Then you'd better go home and get some sleep.
Okay.
Is that a feature in the game?
It was nice talking to you.
Unchained Key?
I don't know what's got you down. But please cheer up.
Thank you.
Can I, like, message someone from a different union and we just hang out?
The worst happens.
Actually, freaking out to check on something.
I'm glad to be the future to the kids who see the world in the way that you do. Let the wind carry you far, far away.
My
dandelions.
Wait, great. Now I'm one of her dandelions. That's awesome. Is that a nightmare? And that's not a nightmare. That's a
Envy.
Big dude. Big dude heartless.
Have you learned something?
A hollow heartless.
It seems Ased and Gula's unions are now allied.
So Ased is the traitor after all.
No. I don't believe he is.
Why is that?
To Ased, unification is a means of gathering strength to oppose the darkness. So I believe his heart still belongs to the light.
Even so, forming alliances was strictly forbidden by the Master.
Okay.
Yes. And his teachings are absolute. That's why I will try and persuade Gula to dissolve their alliance.
Then I'll do it.
No. Please, let me do the talking.
Dude, if you
Your
start talking, you
will
start
nothing
start
more
an actual
than spur
war.
Ased's anger.
All right. I'll leave it to you.
And one more thing. Ased has begun to question the two of us. As a precaution, my reports will be less frequent. I don't want him to get the wrong idea. Please understand.
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Having to readjust, this chair sucks. Okay. So he's just looking around through the books. Where's the ripped page? The missing pages. Heartless. Kingdom Key. Well, looks like a... I don't even know what that looks like. A few months later... We're now 30 minutes into this movie.
I think
well,
I'm done.
Done with what?
Kind of close to.
The Alliance. I think it's time to call it quits.
For what reason?
To put it simply, I entered this Alliance thinking we were preparing to fight some impending darkness, but it hasn't come.
But you
In
didn't
fact,
fight him.
There haven't been any suspicious incidents recently, and you haven't rallied anyone else to your cause.
Yeah, but...
This alliance is meaningless. Even Envy agrees.
Yep.
Oh,
Henry? He spoke her name.
Uh-oh. You weren't supposed to find out.
Is Envy the one who told you to break our alliance?
Boy, learn to keep a secret.
To do it. And I've already told you why.
But we don't even know who the traitor is yet.
See, now you believe there's a traitor.
And that's exactly why.
God dang, giant bear man.
I just can't trust anyone but myself.
Don't you realize you won't stand a chance against the darkness on your own?
Sorry, my mind's made up.
This feels like a giant Kingdom Hearts version of Town of Salem. Find who the killers are. You don't know. We're bickering with each other and the killers are just roaming free, making us angry at each other.
You will regret this.
Someone's playing the jester role right now, making them all think it's someone else. Or the executioner role. Now he's gonna go and find Envy and try to beat her up himself. Don't hit the woman, please. Case of a sad, okay.
You been here long? My bad.
No.
This man is a walking troll. He is a living, breathing troll. Look at the list. Everything about him.
You didn't forget, did you? You're the one who called me here.
Lighten up. I was just kidding. I didn't forget. Give me a little credit here. I was just testing you.
Right.
This man.
Now, allow me to tell you about your role. You're going to be Ira's right-hand man.
What? Ira's right-hand man? What? What do you mean?
Well, Ira's gonna be the new leader after
what's
I'm
his
gone,
voice?
See?
I think. I can't
so, just stand by. Don't disappoint.
Explain to me, Master. What do you mean Ira's going to be leader?
What? Is that disappointment I hear? Did you want to be leader?
No! I mean, if you had asked me to be the leader, that's a different story, but I wasn't trying.
You really want to be leader, huh? I know you want it, but that just isn't enough. Any chump can say,
"You, here's a huge promotion, good job!"
And make your head honcho, but enthusiasm alone doesn't make a great leader. Ira needs someone like you to give him a push in the right direction.
I agree. Ira is definitely the most worthy among us. I'm sure he'll make a fine leader.
Then it's settled.
Wait, I agree that he is worthy. But why do we need a new leader, Master? Does that mean you will no longer be teaching us?
Well, I might disappear one day.
What did he talk like? I just keep hearing it. But no, I can't figure it out.
I might disappear.
Disappear? Why? Where?
Speak up sooner. There we go. If you're listening. It was embarrassing for me. Anyway, I don't know if I'm going to disappear or not. It's anyone's guess right now.
He's from some anime. He acts like someone from some anime, but I can't figure it out.
We both know he's quite serious. He's always just thinking and thinking and thinking behind that unicorn mask of his. So everyone will be counting on you to spur him into action.
Right.
And he kind of immediately forgot what he was told to do,
too. You
might
not be entirely happy with your role, but just know that it's the most important one. Capiche? Huh? Shall I elaborate?
He said capiche.
Making Ira the leader is all good in theory, but sometime later you might think, he's terrible at this. In which case, it'll be your job to step up. Who knows? Your leadership might be just what everyone needs. And that is your true role.
Oh, wow. Either he misinterpreted it or this guy's
May your
just
heart be your guiding key. Best of
setting
luck,
up everything for a war.
It's been over a year
a
since the Master
later.
Left. It's time for me to fulfill my true role.
Really? Are you serious? Are you serious? Can you not? What?
Why do you get in my way?
Just dematerialize it and materialize it back in your hand. It's a pretty simple trick. It's the very reason why people can be Strike Raid.
I'm protecting the balance, just like the Master told us to. You need to come to your senses!
If we don't do something, light will expire. Then we won't be able to avoid the grim future that awaits. We need to defy the Master's teachings to protect the world.
That sweater
here. You're saying he was wrong?
He's not here anymore. I won't let his prophecy come true. I won't let the world fall into darkness.
Okay, bro. But that was a pretty simple trick that you should have done a while ago. Wait a whoa! Hey! Is she gonna cut him? You just broke the ground. Are you happy? I'm not at this mission yet. Sure thing. Ava, I forgot her name for a split second.
Ava, over here!
He's like, let me call her over real quick.
Envy, Ased.
You were sitting there watching Simon the whole time, and like you weren't.
I found out
there.
Who the traitor is. Regrettably.
No, that's not true.
Ava, there's no time to lose.
You stood there and watched. Maybe he's a traitor. The silent one that no one. That usually is how it is, too. I keep referencing Town of Salem. Don't you pull out your Keyblade. She pulled out her Keyblade. Does she have two?
May my heart be my guiding key.
No one was prepared. The bear just got cut down. Wow! Holy crap, they destroyed everything. You guys just couldn't take this out of the alley, could you? Hey, he has a page! I kind of thought about it last second. Town of Salem, rule number 13. The most silent person is usually someone you should suspect because they're kind of keep being quiet about their role. Case of Gula.
Master. Master?
Oh, I see.
If you're busy, I can always come back later.
Sure. Oh, no, stay. Now, where? Here it is.
He gave him the page from the beginning. All he had to do was say that the Master gave him the page.
Go on, read it.
This is from the Book of Prophecies. But...
Yep. It's a page that's not in any of your books.
And what's written here is...
Your role. You must find the traitor hidden among you, and stop them before it's too late. And in order to help you find the traitor...
I get it. That's why you gave us all different roles, isn't it?
What?
If anyone
He's like, I was talking.
They
hey.
Were given,
kid.
We can easily conclude that they are the traitor.
I think that's it.
It's brilliant.
Sounds a little bit like All Might when
you steal my thunder.
They
show off.
Huh?
A bit like everyone got dinged. I can't tell who it is.
Blackmail was supposed to blow your mind with its grandeur. Your jaw should have hit the floor at my sheer genius.
I'm sorry? But was my logic flawed?
Definitely getting an All Might feel from this when he's in his base form.
So, I guess now you've earned your time in the limelight.
I just keep trying to figure out who he sounds like.
He's a traitor. Act normal and keep focused. Trust no one but yourself.
Huh. He's setting up to fight each other from the beginning. That's all it is. He gave him the page, which made... What's his name? I can't remember his name. Unicorn Man believed that whoever had the page was a traitor.
Trust no one but myself.
If they came clean with each other about what his teachings were from the jump, like, this whole thing probably could have been avoided from the beginning. He gave me the page, and he told me to figure out who the traitor is. And then what's his... Oh, his name was Olga. Not Olga. Gola.
Gula.
Gula? Oh, you're badly wounded. All you have to do is say, he told me to be your right hand.
Do you
want to
know what my role is?
Huh?
The books we were given are incomplete. There's a lost page.
Lost page?
On that page, it is written that there is a traitor. The master told me to find and stop that person.
Oh, wow.
I called you my comrade. But never again, Gula. It doesn't matter to me if you think I am the traitor.
Okay, so
you want to strike me down.
Lisu doesn't have
you
the
knew there was a traitor and you
page.
Just watched silently as we fought each other. And I won't.
What was her role, actually?
You can barely stay on your feet. Just give up already!
Don't you underestimate me!
Hey, capture card. Can I pause? I can pause. Okay. So, I'm gonna need a quick second. X. Okay. So I had to do...
Wait, stop!
Capture card issues. I'm really trying to keep this thing going for as long as possible, so I actually... So I'm not sure if it's in the recording. Okay, don't hit. Okay.
You too, huh?
So, I'm not sure if it was in the recording before it just randomly skipped like it did, which is probably going to still be in the thing before I paused it. But for me, in my headphones, the sound went out. No, it bleeped out for a split second.
Why
I'm like, no.
This?
I'm not going to have it end again because I already put up a Twitter post a while ago as to when the last time that happened and the whole thing just shut off. Okay, so at least I know where I left off at. So if the thing breaks down again, I can just start from there. Oh, is that a bruise on his mouth? Oh. What's about to happen?
Come to finish me off? Then make it quick.
What's about to happen?
That's not what brought me here today. I wish to fulfill the role bestowed upon me. That's all. It isn't our place to try to change the events of the future. That is not our mission. We're here to make sure that light lives on. With only 5 lights,
I'm doing something that the
we can't afford to lose.
But I have a good chunk recorded already.
You still count me as one of the 5 lights?
Of course.
If it breaks down again, I'll just, start
only you
from
could
there.
Be such a good guy after everything we've been through. But hey,
what is he about to do? I don't trust
I guess
this.
That's one of the reasons I respect you so much.
What's about to happen?
We still might only be 4. I'm talking about Gula. He's using the knowledge of something called the Lost Page. He said that it contains events that are missing from all of our books.
Okay.
He's using it to discover and apprehend whoever is the traitor. Claims that's his role. But who knows what his real intentions are?
Again, it's a case of if you all had came clean from the very beginning about what the Master said, this whole thing would have been resolved before it even became an actual problem.
That's the biggest betrayal of all.
I'd like to believe that Gula was simply carrying out his role. Asad, I'll deal with this matter. Please keep it to yourself for now.
Understood.
For the greatest teeth.
I need to see that lost page.
Oh, okay. I'm really hoping the capture card's gonna not flip out.
Why did you tell Ira?
Why I did?
It had to be you, because you were the only one who knew where we were hiding. Didn't you think for a second that your actions could be making things worse than they already are?
And why should that even bother you? Not only do you have your union, but you've also gathered the finest Keyblade wielders from other unions, and you're training them in a secret location, aren't you?
Yes, because that is my role!
I had no idea. I apologize. I overstepped.
No.
They're instantly starting to come from friends again. The thing is, this is an issue. Girls yell at each other, kind of.
I don't know exactly.
Everything's popping. That's not even my bias chair.
His eyes. They were scary.
How can you see his eyes? The mask.
Awful. I knew I couldn't tell him where Gula was. Then he turned around and walked away. I see.
Oh, it picked the sound of the PlayStation snap. It picked up the sound of the PlayStation snapping.
I don't know. He's gone.
I'm trying to figure out where the Master of Masters went and where that box is. I don't really care about Lusu. I want to know where that box is. Chirithi! Dream Eater.
Someone's coming. They're headed straight this way.
Take care of him.
She's like, they're so cute, I need all of them. Even the nightmare ones, I need them all.
Ira?
I just realized the name. Ira.
Something wrong?
Ira!
I know Gula's here.
What?
Ira Gamaguri.
Tell me where he is.
But why? What are you going to do?
None of your concern.
It's not your concern.
Don't.
What?
Hard.
I won't let you near him.
Yawn.
So that's it.
Don't you pull out your keyblade on this girl.
I'll go.
Oh, thank God. I feel like he's gonna pull out the keyblade. He's gonna follow her. So turn around and follow her. Why are you moving?
Gula, what are you doing?
He was already weak and you still couldn't. He beat you this badly?
Ira was here. He wanted me to give you up.
I knew it. It's finally come to this.
Come to what?
Everyone wants to know about the lost page.
The lost page?
Why don't you
page?
Show everyone the lost page?
Yeah. It's a page the Master gave me. It doesn't exist in any of our books. It contains a passage about an inevitable betrayal. It talks about the one who bears the sigil. That's it. So, I don't know what to make of it, to be honest. My role is to
sigil!
Find out
I just thought about it.
I suspected Ased and went to confront him. And look what happened.
Why are you telling me this?
Sigil.
I have enough to think about.
Probably not the same sigil, but I just had an immediate thought of it.
Always walking the straight and narrow. I'm a fool for basing my actions on what is written on that lost page. Everything in the passage is ambiguous at best. That's why I need to find out.
But how?
By asking the Master.
But he's not here anymore.
Why are you holding your hand?
I'm going to summon Kingdom Hearts.
What?
Then he'll have no choice but to come back.
Summoning Kingdom Hearts is forbidden!
That's exactly why!
Oh.
The only way to get him back is to break the rules. If things don't change, the entire world is doomed. But...
okay.
In order to go through with it, I'll need Lux. I don't have nearly enough. You always do the right thing. Help me with this.
Lux is still a leveling up thing here.
I'm
sorry. What happened to Lux?
I know you want the Master to return. But you don't know how summoning Kingdom Hearts will affect the rest of the world. The Master, he forbid it for a reason.
She's like the only good person. Watch her be the actual traitor. I'll be like, wow, really? He's like, I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna get some Lux. Some level up power.
May your heart be your guiding key.
Dude, a wounded bear did this much damage to you.
Ghoul is on a mission to collect Lux. Ah. That explains why Ased and Eira are as well. They're trying to maintain the balance. But that isn't the balance we were expected to keep. If everyone's collecting light solely for themselves, Keyblade wielders will soon turn against one another, which will lead to
war.
The Keyblade War. And what's written in the book, all of it will happen. Light will expire.
Excuse me.
Envy, what are you going to do? I'll gather Lux too. No matter what, the balance must be kept.
Gathering Lux is probably the key thing that costs us a war.
You do the same. We must delay the inevitable. Right.
Okay. The balance is horribly off because, from what I've seen of the leaderboards, of the Union leaderboards, usually the one that has the most Lux is Ava's group. That water was weirdly textured. I saw that. It was coming out. It was clipping through the stone. Oh, that stutter. That was weird. Into her eye. Case of Ava? Yep, there it is. I was thinking I missed it.
What's written in the last page of the book is gonna happen. The entire world will be lost to darkness.
But Master, isn't there anything we can do?
Well, that's what brings me to your role. You might just be the only hope of keeping light from expiring.
Hope?
Hope?
Master, what is it that you need me to do?
He's gonna give her the worst one.
Don't get involved in any battles. Forget the notion of unions. Find Keyblade wielders with potential and create an entirely separate organization. Then, the seeds of a dandelion, let them fly to another world. They will keep the light alive.
I really need to readjust everything.
I'm the right person for this?
Ava.
That would kind of explain why her union has the most Lux, usually.
I understand.
I cannot sit like this. So that was her actual role.
To continue with your training for our mission. This session may seem like it's familiar to you, but in a world that is different, one made of dreams.
He's like, I can't.
You are our hope.
Oh.
A war will soon wage. Those who strive to protect the light will turn their weapons on their allies for the sake of loyalty
so
to their own
the
unions.
Group? Is this the group that
honest,
you're sending out to who knows where?
I don't know how far I can guide all of you. What you
Got
must
here.
Remember
Hold on.
Is that
Some
anyone
Pokemon
can
screen.
Lose themselves to the darkness. However,
Sorry,
there
ones.
Will be no winners.
Riku's constantly fighting
Everything
Riku.
Will be lost. Except all of you who are the seeds of hope. When the time comes and there is war, you mustn't fight, but instead you must fly away from here to the world outside.
Wow.
This training is to help you fulfill this crucial task. The future is in all your hands. As is the world.
I saw
light.
One boy with the Riku clothes on.
May your hearts be your guiding key.
Okay. Okay, so hey, we were just here. At the beginning.
The gazing eye.
Right?
It's not what it's called. Oh. What then? Actually, no name. No name. Well, gazing or not.
No name.
That Keyblade does have an eye in it.
It's an X.
My eye, to be exact.
Ew! Oh, you think that's gross, do you?
No.
What?
Yeah, sure. Anyway, about your role. You need to pass down that Keyblade to your apprentice and then him to his, so that my eye can see the future.
So the Book of Prophecies.
Oh, great.
Bingo.
Awesome.
The fact that it exists is proof of your success. That means you've trained a worthy apprentice, passed down that handsome Keyblade, and fulfilled your role. Congratulations! What's the matter?
Wow.
Come on, you did a fantastic job. At least smile a little.
But I haven't done anything yet.
What is...
Good point. Guess you better get started then. Unfortunately,
that,
you'll have to
that
go
That Keyblade goes into Xehanort's hands, who
no
is the reigning...
prophecies to keep you company
either. King of darkness in this world
Can't
right now.
Can't have you causing any temporal paradoxes. But hey, we both know you'll do just fine without it, right?
Do I really have to go alone? What about the others?
Minor details, so don't sweat it. For now, you, that Keyblade, and this box need to stay out of sight. Just watch with your own eyes, and my eye, of course, as things unfold between the others. Then, when the time is right, go off and do your thing.
What's in it?
It's a secret. And
tell me what's in the box!
Thing is, you can never, ever open it.
Great, now I really want to know.
All right, I'll indulge you. But this secret stays between the two of us.
Is
and you have to promise never to open the box.
I promise.
There's a whisper in his ear. Ha! Huh, great. He's gonna jump back in shock, isn't he? Yep, there we go.
But why?
You'll see.
This man is evil. He has to be. No one says that like, no one says you'll see like that. He's like, I can't open it. Period, point blank, that's it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
That line is cursed. Okay. Is that it? That's it. So, okay, so, and this leads to the Keyblade Wars. They all started gathering Lux. That's her Keyblade, okay. They all started gathering Lux, which in Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key, that's what you use to level up. It's little bits of light. And then Kevin Quinn. Who the freak is Kevin Quinn? The unions start warring. Her secret union goes off into to another world. Don't know what world that is. Xehanort's Keyblade is the Master of Masters' eye. Ain't that something? And it falls into Xehanort's hand. I honestly don't even know what to even say about this. So where does everyone end up going? Aside from those five masters, where does... Okay, so I know where Lusu goes. He goes to train Xehanort, or someone. He trains someone, and then that person trains someone, and that person trains someone. It goes down to Xehanort. It goes down to Xehanort. But where does the Master of Masters go? He just fades off into history itself, apparently. I'm legit just trying to figure out everything that's happening. They have that epic battle. He tried to summon Kingdom Hearts, which I think he succeeded, hence the Keyblade War. Excuse me. Okay. I kind of want to go all the way to the end of this because I'm not even sure what might be at the end. And then I have to keep playing through the game myself so I can get to the end so I can see who the traitor is, who started the Keyblade Wars, so on and so forth. I'm on mission 150 something. I just got done with Aladdin second going through. So that's fun. Okay, I just sat here for like a good minute, just watching the cutscenes. I'm kind of running on fumes because I haven't had one to eat. So I'm gonna go ahead and close this out now, in case there's nothing else coming up. So thank you guys for watching. This has been Infinite Zero. We just got done watching Kingdom Hearts Key back cover. Beginning to end. Like I said, I'm hoping to have this up fairly soon, within the same day. Autodesk scale form. I think I have that app on my phone. Autodesk, whatever. If you're as confused as I am, go ahead and leave whatever questions you have in the comments section, and we can just sit here and theorize about it all day. But if you enjoyed this, enjoyed my reactions to this, come on, capture card, leave a like. If you're as confused about this as I am, or if you just want to, you can leave a comment down below and unlock theater. Okay. Unlock characters. Is there more to this? Oh, there's a little bit more. Oh! Okay. So yeah, that's cool. Oh, is that her special little group? The Dandelion Union, okay. Is he part of the Dandelions? Anyway. So yeah, if you enjoyed this, if you I actually sit here and go through all this now. Okay, let me do a full actual outro now. Alright, everybody, this has been Infinite. Thanks. Yep. 3, 2, 1. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Infinite Zero. We just got done watching Kingdom Hearts Key back cover and this weird video ratio that I'm gonna have to edit out to try to make it full screen. If you are as confused about this as I am, because I still have a few questions, you know, you can just ask, put the questions in the comment section. Let's see what people have questions about, because I'm curious about that. Maybe you have something that I haven't thought about. I want to see what's going on. If you enjoyed, you can go ahead and hit that like button. And if you want to, you can hit the subscription button. All those things will be incredibly appreciated. And with that, I will see all of you guys, whatever the next video is. Take care.